There you go, on leather. That's a rawhide. Just cleaned it up a little bit, and it has nice texture and depth to it, and very consistent. It's basically, it's a controlled burn process.